comes Sheryl, weaving through traffic, through three players, four, all the way in, dishes off to Cooper for the bucket. Oh my goodness, Sheryl Swoopes.
Swoop, to descend upon rapidly, like a bird on its prey. Can you use the word Swoopes in a sentence, boys and girls?
And now Sheryl of steel. She swoops, she swipes, she scoops, and she scores. Sheryl Swoopes has got 17.
I want to become a better overall player. I don't want to just concentrate or focus on just one part of my game.
Rosati's waiting for it, gets it to Swoopes. Down low, Valdemoro puts up a hook shot, and scores! It's a triple-double for Swoopes, the first ever in the history of the WNBA.
It doesn't take a whole lot to motivate me because I enjoy this game so much and I have fun doing it. That's all it takes for me to get out there and play. It's not so much of me being mad or angry with the other team or myself or my teammates. I'm just focused from the very beginning of the day, and that's just how I get myself ready to play. I guess the last couple of games we played against the Sparks, you know, I was smiling here, I was smiling there, and people said, Sheryl, you never smile on the court.
And you like to see this because normally Sheryl Swoopes doesn't show a lot of emotion. I
love like that, Robin. It's time to show some emotion.
It just kind of happened. You know, I didn't set out to do anything like that, but every time I made a good player, my teammates made a good play, offensively, defensively. I was just into it. I was caught into the game. And there were times when I found myself doing things that I've never done throughout my career in basketball, and it felt so good.
Cynthia, when you dribble down there, when you get in here and you dribble to baseline, where you want me to go? You want me to come back up here? Baseline on that side.
A lot of people have said that, oh my gosh, there's no way Sheryl and Cynthia can play together. But I think with everything that has gone on with this team this year, not only have Cynthia and I become closer, but all of us on this team, we've become closer, we've become more like a family. And I think the chemistry is so good with myself and with Cynthia.
I don't think you can see me because that post player is stepping out, doubling you right there.
Okay. Where you want to come? Like in the middle of the lane?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
It seems like she knows where I'm going to be. I know where she's going to be. And the good thing is that once we step out on that court, it's all about business. You know, we forget about everything else that's going on, and we just go out there and play because we all have that one goal in mind, and that's to win another championship.